right now, we are alive. And in this moment, I swear, we are infinite.
Obviously, you guys enjoy each other's company, and I was really rude from the notes, and that one of the requirements was that you guys had to have the best summer of your life. I want to hear about behind the scenes. Like, what were you guys doing when you weren't working?
Having the best summer of our life.
We were going to Eaton Park, we were going on adventures, we were swimming in the pool, maybe with or without clothes.
We were walking to the movies, we were
going to
drinking, loitering around large amounts of water.
Loitering.
Tons of water.
We needed water for some
burning
reason.
Burning a lot
crazy.
Of incense.
Yes.
trying not to get kicked
cookies.
Out of the Crown Plaza, dodging yes. the man.
God love
dodging
the Crown
the
Plaza.
Man, getting crazy saxophones in the party.
A lot of music.
Actually did an incredible cover of what is that?
Do you know what's my favorite Reese jam? Is like da na 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 na. Maybe we can believe again.
Hey, that's his,
have
that's
a,
his...
ever after. And that one is so dope.
Yeah, that's his.
Reese is also in the movie and he plays ukulele.
I know. I'm sad he's not here.
Me too. Like,
he's here somewhere.
He is in yeah. Canada
he's in
somewhere.
Toronto.
He's in Toronto somewhere.
No, he's in Vancouver.
No, he's here.
Music in the movie and in the book plays a huge role.
Yes.
Do you guys have a music or a book in your own life that has changed your life or your way of thinking?
A Wrinkle in Time. That's my book.
Oh,
that was
I
like the first
book.
Time way to introduce to kids a mind expanding. Situation of magic and love and a universe that is encapsulating and warm and special and infinite, just like this, you know. It sort of was my first experience of like, ooh, there might be more out there.
Yeah.
Like that kind of thing.
I read that and the Phantom Toll Booth.
Oh yeah,
and
classic.
And the Lord of the Rings trilogy
oh,
in
yeah.
book form,
Lord of the
like
Rings.
All at the same time, and I was like, there's so much more out there. Yeah, yeah.
Little baby hyperdrive.
I actually didn't like reading growing up. I couldn't stand it. Like I think it was because it was so programmed. I had a terrible
librarian. Oh, it's
librarian.
The worst. Like summer reading.
She just like had a whip in her hand every day.
Don't
and
do summer reading.
Teachers
ignore your librarians.
So How can
if they were like mine?
No, I mean some librarians are
some
great.
Some are great,
but how can you like ruin something like literature
I know.
Or like books?
They force you to read it too soon.
It takes a concerted effort.
But then I read The Alchemist.
But teachers
and it was
can
like,
do it.
It's hard.
That was the book that like did it.
Sure. It seems like to me this project. I've read the book and I feel like it's so special. Why was it important for each of you to take on this role or your role?
You just feel it, I think. Like immediately, yeah. It was all of a sudden this like experience of. I know these people, and then you feel like you know. We all felt like we knew. Well, we knew each other.
You guys did actually know each other.
We're husband
you guys
and wife,
on
but that's
seven
different.
Films
that's different.
Well, not
anymore. Well,
it's still pending.
Still pending. Thank you, but anyway.
Yeah, but we're also not supposed to talk about.
Yeah,
that,
we're not
so. Thank
so,
you
so
very
thank
much.
You for. Doing, we'll
I've,
talk about this when we get home.
I felt like you guys knew each other too.
Johnny. It really
how
is.
How long are we
going
to keep this going?
Look at us. We can't stop. We love each other. We want to keep feeling and loving and growing together. It'll never end.
It's like a Brady Bunch movie.
It is. A dark one.
This is a darker Brady Bunch.
A very dark Brady Bunch movie. That's the thing that I put after the
That's so smart.
We are infinite. And also this
the
is
The Perks of Being a Wallflower, based on the
like Brady
critically
Bunch,
acclaimed
only
novel.
Darker.
Sort of like a dark Brady Bunch movie.
You see things, and you understand. You're a wallflower.
I didn't think anyone noticed me.
I know there are people who say all these things don't happen. I know these will all be stories someday.
But right now, we are alive. And in this moment, I swear, we are infinite.